Getting that advantage may be difficult for Wild Turtle. We'll have to see as we get ourselves into the game. But before we do jump into the Rift, log on to Twitter and send your game predictions. Send either hashtag TSMWin or hashtag TIPWin to at LOL Esports. We'll be checking in to see how you're calling this game once we get the match started.
All right, let's see how TSM can do. The spacing of their carries is going to be very important. I just mean the positioning, the team fight space.
Able to take a chunk out of Rush, and now they're pinging the invade after it. They do have a warp.
Oh my god!
All right, he's got barrier back up.
Oh! Got him!
And his flash. Oh, Xiao and Xiao!
Yeah,
this is a fun matchup just to watch, just because of both of them are trying to. Ooh.
Oh, Flash Tamers lands the knockup as well. Barrier's there, but he can't get over the wall. Santorin body blocks the move block.
Amount of gold able to be reclaimed.
Whoa! Oh, wow, he steals the blue buff. Dyrus here to help. Santorin is tanky enough, and Wild Turtle here to deal some damage. Bjergsen cuts off Rush, the kick over the wall. Bjergsen just shows back up. Ignite in a Q, not going to give him the kill just yet, but Bjergsen still wants it. All right, that's going to do it. That's going to do it. Bjergsen gets the kill, the solo kill on the Rush.
Alerted to his presence, so Impact should not fall to this. Well, I guess they're just going to wait. They don't respect Santorin's move.
Sivir ult pop, there comes the Equalizer. Santorin and Lustboy low on health, and Impact going to get himself on the scoreboard again. Nice QQ from Rush, and Apollo cleans it up. 3-3 on the scoreboard. Impulse fire back.
Team Impulse, can he snipe a Straggler here?
Takes some damage from Apollo. Red buff is on. Santorin turns to the ulti. Good spell shoot from Apollo.
Oh, triple knockout.
In they go. Exhaust pop to keep him alive, best they can, but Rush is the first kill. Dyrus joins in, stuns against the wall. Adrian goes down. A whole ton of kills picked up. And that's going to be Wild Turtle picking up a fourth. Great fight for TSM.
At this point, TSM beating Team Impulse across the map.
Uh-oh. Kills him. Answers back. The Ignite takes the kill. An ace for Team Solomid 17 minutes in. Impulse have already set up a pretty good ward line. They actually catch Bjergsen running through the jungle. They knock him back in. Even the Rush Q lands onto a monster.
Oh man,
Equalizer finally turns it around. Another kill for Impact from Team Solomid. Just a touch.
I feel like they would be able to get a Fog of War pick if they really focused.
Here's mid lane, the hard engage. Speaking of overly slow, in they go. They pick up Adrian, and Impact might be next. Flash the way, Summoner heal. Here comes the flash engage, but everyone kicks him back. Still a double kill for Bjergsen.
Oh, Turtle's trapped.
He is very trapped. They can't get over the wall. That's going to be a kill. Finally answered back. The Azir turret of Xiao Wei Xiao helping quite a bit.
How'd he get in there? What the heck?
Oh my god, Bjergsen, his third kill of the fight. 9-2-1. Doing all the heavy lifting for TSM.
All right, that should definitely be Baron for TSM. Good. They'll be able to make a play. Hey, that Vayne and Rek'Sai are doing work on Baron as well while all this action goes. See if they've bought enough time.
Sivir pop, the TP from Impact. Baron goes down, but the entire team's at half health. Will they follow through? TSM looking to re-engage, maybe through the box, but this could be a good equalizer. This is the fight that you're going to have to watch for. Zhonya popped by Impact. Sivir ult times out, lanterns him away. No stun from Dyrus. Is this the time that Impulse finally turns it back around? Dyrus getting kicked. There's the equalizer, 1-0. Is there follow-up? Wild Turtle forced to run away. Dyrus just buys enough time for his team to disengage safely.
He'd be getting home guards for Impulse at this point. And the shove runs through.
Gets away from Adrian, half health on him, and a good amount of damage. TSM stays to knock down the turret right as Dyrus goes Meganar. Lantern out on the Sivir. Here comes the re-engage. The Bjergsen clone trying to buy some time. Equalizer onto the back line, but down goes Lee Sin. Bjergsen gets traded back. That's like all the kills of TSM. The gold left on the map, actually, quite a bit lower now. This is on top of Scuttlecrab. Wild Turtle is seen doing this, so Impulse will show up.
It's not fast.
Baron's nearly dead. 2,000 health picked up by TSM. There it is. Now, here's the flash engage. They catch Impact, stunned to the wall. He had no chance to do anything, and TSM take him down.
All right, Baron buff. There's the big play for TSM. Impact down.
So pretty.
Five members collapse. Here they go.
Oh, man. Down goes Adrian. Solo kill again for Bjergsen, sitting on 11 for himself. Toppin' hip drops as well. Four cannons now in tow. Pop the Zhonya's from Impact. He's forced away. Two inhibs down. Minions battering on the front door. TSM going to go ahead and knock down the third inhib turret. Milking all the fantasy points there for owners of Team TSM. Azir drops. Everyone's dying now. Impact can't do anything. nor can Apollo. This is going to be absolutely GG. Solomid answered back that they can defeat a top four team, and they will do so against Team Impulse here.
Woo! Bjergsen on that LeBlanc as well. What a great game from him. TSM, they went back to focusing mid lane, throw a few resources over there. Ganks from multiple people, support ganks as well. Bjergsen takes that advantage happily and turns it into many kills